this is all we get out of the box. Now this handpiece can be detached from the head like this. After you detach it, you need to clean all the powder contents from this area. After this is cleaned, in case you need, you can add a drop of oil here for lubrication. Now the important part is to clean this head. You take the bigger needle, insert it from behind, exactly into the hole, and make sure it reaches till the brown mark. And do this two or three times, because this is the area where it gets blocked with the water and the powder. In case this gets blocked very badly and this is not able to go in, you can add a drop of two of hydrogen peroxide and then do this. This should get cleaned up. For the other end, you have a small needle with which you will be cleaning the other end. Please maintain this procedure after every use. You also get a coupling in your box. Attach the coupling to an aerotor point. Switch off the water. After the water is switched off, you can connect it to this end and clean it with your aerotor pressure. Again, you can also connect it to this end and clean. Make sure that air is coming out from this portion. It should not be blocked. Air should be coming out from this portion. Now, for further cleaning, always remove all the powder from the powder containing box and clean it nicely with this brush to make sure all the powder is gone. If you want, you can place this back. And now connect this point to the aerotor. After you do that, you need to make sure that air comes out from here and water from this little hole. So, that way. Water will be jetting out from this area. This is how you maintain your aesthetics plaster every time after you use it. All these things are mandatory. If you want to double check, you can attach the head of the aerotor, head of the handpiece, and then check. Water should come out from here also. This shows that neither the handpiece nor the head is blocked. To maintain the head, always wipe it clean with an alcohol swab or a wet wipe. This is the simplest alcohol swab you can get. This handpiece head is autoclavable, so you can put it in an autoclavable pouch and put it inside the autoclave. Never put the body in an autoclave. This is made of some plastic components, they might melt. So never put the body inside an autoclave. Only the head is autoclavable.